Settings, Error Reporting tab. Check that CSS files loaded successfully. This determines how many CSS files will be checked. Test all of them. Test only from the same domain. Or don't test. After you've made your selection, press the Save button to lock in your changes.